McBride.
Hi.
And I'm telling you, my understanding of the law is because the animals are on their private property, they have a list of guidelines of what they can and they cannot do. From my understanding of the law, they can take a blunt force object and poke the animals to get them off their private property.